Today is about bringing together a group of artists that have been through an interviewing and auditioning process, and we're focusing them on the kind of priorities of the interior and exterior design of the academy.
Right now my brain is already buzzing, so already I look at stuff, I see ideas and things as we're walking around and stuff like that. Already I think more than 10 ideas have come through, so it's quite very exciting. Yeah.
And to identify specifically unique collaborative opportunities between the artists and technicians and designers and fabricators more broadly within the community, that such that the look, feel, atmosphere and finishings, from whether it be from a furniture or from a wall painting point of view, is grown, developed and expressed across every surface of this this building.
One thing that actually intrigued me was that see, this project is looking for people that are within the community.
I love the project and what it's meant to achieve, and bringing a lot of change in the community as well. I love it. So my reaction was, wow, it's about time. Mm.
This project for me is another learning process for me.
In terms of scale, in terms of exposure, in terms of all those sorts of things, I think it would be a great thing.
I'm very excited.